Welcome back to The Rhode Show. This morning in The Buzz, scientists are learning even more about the so-called fountain of youth. And the answer could lie in the blood of the oldest person in the world. Here's a photo of the woman. Her name is Hendrik van Endler Schipper from the Netherlands, who lived to be 115 years old. She donated her body to science, and now researchers are examining her stem cells to learn more about her very long existence. Big question is, if you could live to be 115, would you want to do it?
I think if my quality of life was there, right, then absolutely. I've always said I think it would be so cool,
yes,
to even just live to be 100.
Right.
Can you imagine living through an entire century?
Uh-huh.
How much you would see. I mean, I feel like even just within the past few decades, we've seen a lot happen,
sure,
in the world, in technology, in science,
mm-hmm,
now, where we're discovering, you know, maybe there's a fountain of youth out,
yeah,
there. I would love to do it, but again, like I said, I would want my quality of life to be there. I would want to be understanding everything,
right,
that's happening around me. I wouldn't want to be, you know, just stuck in a bed somewhere.
Yeah.
And I know they say that you'd be saying goodbye to a lot of people in your life, but you'd also be welcoming,
mm-hmm,
so many more people. You know, generations continue, so I think regardless of when you pass on,
yeah,
you're going to be saying goodbye to people that you love.
And man, 115 years. If I could live to be 115 years old, absolutely I'd want to do it.
Mm-hmm.
I hear some people who are like in their 40s are like, oh, I'm never going to make it to 60, or I don't even care if I make it. I'm like, there's so much to live for. Why would you not want to continue on? And like you said,
yeah,
so many things have happened in just the past few decades that to be able to live to 115, I knew someone who was, I think she was 104, 105. She was a great lady. She knew everything that was going on.
Amazing.
And basically, she just died because she was 104 or 5 years old.
Mm-hmm. Which it sounds like this woman, and I think the big key here is why they're discovering it, is you were saying she never really got,
yeah,
sick.
Nothing.
She had a very healthy,
mm-hmm,
life, and I think she was one of those people where, you know, she really lived her life.
Right. But if you're going to be someone, like you were saying before, if you're going to be someone who's sitting and,
mm-hmm,
not able to do something, doesn't really know what's going on around you, well, then that's
probably... I'm not going to need to be able to run a marathon.
No.
I can't do that now.
No.
But I'm just saying I want to be able to...
Yeah, to have some sort of life.
Enjoy it.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Right.